Alex Necker, and crossing the line, Redhill local, Dan Wagstaff.